stuck here?
Hey, release the dumb scuts and let's keep our weapons.
Demonstrate their lack of fear. It was a proven battle tactic. Catathian warriors often ride into battle completely naked.
Keep your pants on.
Although, it could be used as a distraction.
Yeah, no. Any other ideas?
Can you froth?
I can froth.
Can you twitch?
Yeah, I'm pretty twitchy.
All right. On my cue, you drop, froth, and twitch. While they're all distracted, we take off down one of them side halls.
What about me?
You, well, you know, you, take one for the team.
I'm not gonna...
Walk with me!
Come on, Quill, just grab your chest and drop.
Find another plan.
So, the Matriarch asked for us by name?
You, specifically. Although I cannot fathom why.
Peter's constantly surprising us, too. But if he's first in line for brainwashing, I gotta say...
Is that what you think? That we're brainwashing?
We've met your recent converts. Overly zealous doesn't even begin to describe...
They have embraced the Matriarch's promise. A life-altering experience, yes. But one that must be freely accepted.
Quill, his drone. It's her ticket out of here.
What? How?
What are you two whispering about? Well?
He wants to know if you know you're the bad guy.
Actually, we were just admiring how huge this place is.
It is grand, isn't it? Belief in the Matriarch restored it to what it was before the war. Just as her promise will restore everyone we lost. Mothers. Lovers. Sons.
This promise won't raise the dead.
Of course it won't. You can't bring people back.
We can't. But the Matriarch, the divine vessel.
I got an idea, but I need time. Stall him.
I intended to kill you.
Wow. Okay. That is a cool trick. Will you explain how you did it?
Sorcery.
I can understand how some might see it that way. But I used science. The science of faith.
Faith is not science.
But faith energy is. This skiff. My inquisitors. Even Sacrosanct herself. All powered by the same miraculous energy. Energy I discovered.
I'm going for the drone. Keep him talking.
What now?
What? What is it?
It's just, discovered stuff, and you claim to, control energy?
Faith energy?
Right. It just seems like all this, faith energy is...
Hold on a sec. this is really embarrassing. You have something on your face.
My what?
Yeah, it's like this... golden, foily thing on your, you know, face.
I was disfigured during an explosion. One of the many tragedies for which I blame him.
So, you were saying...
Wait. Weren't there more of you?
What? No, no, no.
No, nope.
Nope.
It seems like the kind of thing that we would be aware of.
Indeed.
Please, continue your...
You were saying something about her? It seemed super important.
The Matriarch, I guess?
That is not what I was talking about.
Are you sure? It seemed like the Matriarch was a thing at some point.
She is the second divine vessel. I was talking about the first. The one who refused to reverse the death of my son! But she has come to fulfill that promise. You! Get off that now! Back with the others!
What? I was just admiring—
Silence! It's time to meet the Matriarch.
So, we gotta summon the Milano.
How?
If you'd kept Grand Unicorn talking, I could answer that. Now we gotta look for a comm relay station.
Ridiculous. The ship is exceptionally spacious.
Yeah, well, maybe we can ask Quill's girlfriend for directions after she's warped our brains.
Come on.
What? I'm just saying what we're all thinking.
The Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you, Grand Unifier. Guardians, you may approach.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
Whoa, whoa, hold on, everybody!
The girl is clearly not herself.
Of course I am. But I'm more than just me.
What do you mean? Where's your mom?
Mom is here. She's right here. Inside me.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone. But I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about—
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens until I show them. You can save her. I promise.
Get back! Your scaly mitts won't touch one hair on his head! I said get back!
Nice! Toy Scum!
Peter! Oh, Peter, my boy!
Mom! What's going on? How is this possible?
You saved me! That's how! I knew you would never leave me!
I didn't, I mean...
Look at you! Look at you, all grown up! And into the great leader I knew you would become!
Peter, I am so proud of you. And your father would be so proud.
I don't understand. I saw you die. Did I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll...
Let go of me. Stop.
I can't believe I...
Seriously, Mom. Stop hugging me.
Peter. Peter. I don't understand.
This isn't right.
How can... Please.
Surprise!
Peter? What are you two... No!
Don't believe it, Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked. She never should have been here. What she saw. I don't know how, but the three of us are connected now. That thing has her, but she can still be saved. She has to accept my death. She must. Show her how to let me go. Free my daughter. Save her. Please!
Child! Get the Matriarch out of here! Now! By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy, and you must be destroyed!
Oh. Ah.
This is
wrong! What did you do to us?
Bark in my games! I'm gonna puke!
Puke later! Focus on Raker!
I will enjoy this! Does anyone else see that light?
Drax, get your head in the fight!
Don't go easy on Grandpa! He cheats!
Have we been tricked?
Afraid of your goons?
They do not leave this chamber.
Oh, crap!
What is next, Peter Quill?
No, I am not letting that
pass. Get the preacher for now. The choir's pissed.
Just stuck to what we're good at. Okay, let's see what we can do with this scut. Come on. Come on.
You sure you can? Whoa!
If just one small faith battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There was...
No! We're okay. They're just bouncing off the shield. What's a scut? Shields down! Blast them!
Keep your heads down! I got this!
They're crawling out of the woodwork! Fate tech!
Don't be an easy target! We can't stay here!
Tell them that! Thing's going down! We gotta dock this heap fast!
Now what, Rocket?
We need a new skiff that ain't got hold of
it. Trying to pin us in!
Their mistake!
Hey, go! Try to stand real close together!
Rocket! Nuke him! No fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
Then put him in a body bag!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them!
Leon, take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Quarknards would quit fighting back!
How is he still standing?
Anybody see a way out of here?
Yeah, all the tunnels and all the moving parts.
Punch him up!
Trace me!
We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
Don't let up!
The hovering shaman is blessing his flock!
Oh, don't gotta go!
Let's well done!
Run! Get the flock off of my platform!
What is it?
Bad! I've got to put her down! Come get some of Rocket's gospel!
Hear the word!
They're trying to distract us!
You struggle in vain!
Is it me or are we barely denting this thing?
Put him down before I carve out your eyeballs!
Hold on!
We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
We gotta outgun them! Or outsword them!
This one just eats ammo!
Pull them out and go, bro!
I see it! Wow! Remind me not to piss off Groot!
Rocket! Go wild!
They all got shit! We just need to find a dark one!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
Well, we need to focus on taking it down!
Why do they fight us?
They have a death wish! Time's up! They're trying to distract us from Morgan's bombs!
It's working! They're really distracting!
I am trying to destroy!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Spartanards
would quit fighting back!
Dastard hunk of junk!
Not good! Get ready for a fight!
Why do they fight us?
Because we're a loony
onto a
another one of those death traps!
You wanna stay on this one?
Good point! Where's the shield?
I don't know! It ain't working!
Gonna have to do without it! They're on us again!
Hang on. You feel that?
No.
Vibration. Get close to the end of the ship and our way out of here.
You can detect that?
Hello, Whiskers?
Lob it at him, big guy!
Now is the time to strike!
Finally, let me at him!
Guys, huddle up!
Killing it out there, Quill!
You see the look on their faces when they see you razoring down from on high?
Or the ones they make when they realize Groot's got him tied up in a bow.
I know! Never thought I'd say this, but fighting with you guys is fun!
These guys are goofballs! They're trying to distract us, throw us off our game. Well, I don't know about you, but I've had it with their tricks. Enough already! Who's with me?
On Sacrosanct.
Yeah, real sharp observation there, man. But soon we're gonna be off Sacrosanct.
Oh.
Never thought I'd say it, but I'm getting real tired of wasting people.
I am Groot.
No, I ain't changed. I mean, I need a break, just for a day or two, so I can get some feeling back in my trigger finger.
Bridge to, over there.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
Yeah, what happens if Gamora don't catch up? Once they realize we're on the Milano, they'll throw Flark! How's that thing still dogging us?
Run! Go!
I hate everything in this ship!
Go, go, go!
I only got little legs!
Lift your feet, Peter Quill!
Jump!
What?
Jump! We need to keep moving forward, Quill! Should get here any tick now.
Should?
Yeah, well, it's the best I can do. And our window to meet her is getting smaller.
You know they're gonna open fire as soon as they detect her.
Yep, I've got her running silent. But who knows what kind of sensors Raker has on her.
Crush him, Drax! Punch it, Drax! Give up yet?
A little late for negotiation, ain't it?
make of this? Battle must end!
Focus on running interference!
Ah! More of these church fools for us to break!
I am really missing Gamora right now.
I'm telling you, she just ain't a team player.
Says the guy who just rejoined the team after ditching us.
I relish the idea of conquering the Gastron device!
It's one of the more conquering thingies! There goes the arm!
You just messed with the wrong Cassian!
Clark!
Market, how's it going?
Don't distract me when I'm paw deep in explosives!
We're in this now! Why do I feel no honor in this fight?
Because you're hung over or something.
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain.
We must go back.
Are you crazy? I like killing sprees as much as the next guy, but we barely got out of there alive.
What about Gamora?
She made a choice.
So you're just gonna abandon her? And Nikki? What if it was Groot? You gonna leave him behind too?
I am Groot.
Don't talk like that. That's not what this is about.
Isn't it though? We're supposed to be a team. Teams don't leave people behind.
Tell that to the giant Kratakan army of robots and brainwashed believers we barely got away from!
Gamora!
Is that?
Yes.
How'd you get back?
It doesn't matter. I failed. Raker lives.
For now.
We have to go back. We can't leave Nikki there. What he'll turn her into.
Blah, blah, flarkin' blah. So you got stepdaddy issues and had a horrible childhood. Boo-hoo.
Rocket!
What? It's true. Guess what? You ain't the only one here who had it bad. It don't mean we're angling to commit suicide because some pseudo-priest nutjob is doing, surprise, nutjob stuff. If we go back there, we're dead. D-E-D! Dead!
I'd rather die with honor than without.
Crawled up her butt and died.
I am Groot.
So, get the Flark out of Dodge?
Not yet. We should try to get a hold of Cosmo instead.
I am Groot.
Great plan, only he ain't answering the passport.
Okay, but what choice do we have? We don't have comms.
Well, actually, we might have comms. It turns out they weren't as Flarked as I originally thought.
Really?
Groot should be able to raise. Okay.
Sounds like Murder Mom's feeling more stabby than usual.